The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lay down in green pastures. He leads me beside the still water. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will feel no evil. Hello, everybody. I want to thank all of you all that have subscribed to this YouTube page. And if you have not subscribed to this YouTube page, I ask you from the dear of my heart, please hit the like and subscribe button. And I just want to say to you a few words of encouragement that we are going through a pandemic time now, this COVID-19. And I'm asking you to put your confidence and trust in the Lord. And the Lord's going to see us through because he's our shepherd. He's our guide. He's going to lead us through this whole world of trouble. So keep your hands in the hands of the man from Galilee. And guess what? On this page, we got many more to come.
What's waiting on me in the future? I just don't know. You feel like a bro, come on up here. I don't know what I will be doing 10 years from now. See, I just don't.
Lord, and I can't hide my way.
I hope you enjoy the show, and please come back.